The big changes coming for people who live in this community. This is Station 40 right here, and it's a very busy station right here along North Oak Trafficway, but it's also aging and in serious need of repairs. But before any of those fixes get made, those who work here are being shipped to a new firehouse 10 miles away. Chris Spears enjoys walking his Yorkie Louie through his Northland neighborhood. He and his wife have always been appreciative of a vital community resource right around the corner, KCFD Station Number 40.
If we ever did have a problem, someone would be here quickly.
But KCFD says Station 40 is in dire need of major repair.
We've had some serious concerns with, you know, the health and safety of the members of the fire department who are working at Station 40 because there are some issues there with the facility.
At the same time, the city's building Station Number 15 at I-435 in Cookingham, which will help better serve a growing area. KCFD decided while it figures out what Station 40's long-term future is, all staff there will leave.
We can take that crew, move them over to the new fire station, and assess whether we want to remodel or replace Station 40.
But Station 40 and new Station 15 are about 10 miles apart, and people living near Station 40 are about 4 miles from the next closest firehouse.
And I don't feel good about it, for sure. And honestly, I didn't realize that was happening. So, yeah, it's something to think about. But, you know, hopefully Kansas City has a good plan to fill the gap.
KCFD says it's hoping a new fire station might be an even better location to serve high call areas in the Northland. And in the meantime, it's working on a new aid agreement with Gladstone Fire.
Our goal, number one goal, is the life and safety of the citizens of Kansas City. So we're always, like I said, we're always evaluating, checking the needs for our members as well as the citizens, and we're trying to do what's right with the budget.
KCFD says it's also working on grants to fund future staffing needs. The new fire station up off 435 in Cookingham will celebrate its grand opening September 17th. Kara Mashek, Fox 4 News.